on July 11th, 2020.
And I'll never be able to control it again like this unless with the mouse.